Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we gonna make a EMP jammer. And don't forget to subscribe the channel. We are too close to 600 subscribers, so make sure you do it quickly. So let's get started. For making this project, we need this kind of circuit, and you can get this from any kind of mosquito bat. It generates high voltage, and this circuit cost around 50 rupees. We need this kind of wire for making the coil, and we need a cylindrical can for making the coil shape. Wind the coil 4 to 5 times for better result. Add some Fevikwik to fix the coil. Now our coil is ready. We have to connect the coil in the output. These two points are output points. One point we need to solder. We don't have to solder the second point because we have to keep a gap for generation of EMP pulse. If we solder both the output points, then no EMP pulse will generate, so a small gap is necessary. As you can see, I keep a gap on one side. These positive and negative points are for battery. Here we can use 3.7 volt lithium ion batteries. And we need this kind of switch. Now our circuit is done. And you can notice when I turn on the switch, a pulse is generating. And this is the EMP pulse. I put this circuit in a plastic box for safety. So first I'm gonna test it with a small digital watch. As you can see, the time is 12:27. When the pulse generation starts, the time automatically changes. Now the time is showing 12. Now testing with another watch. And you can see it is working properly. And you can see the time changed automatically. It is showing 1 and light also glowing automatically. So it jams the internal circuit and resets the watch. When I test it with my smartphone, it automatically turns off. Doing it several times, it may damage the phone. Now testing with my DIY power bank. And you can see what's happening, I don't know, and it totally messed up. And automatically turns off. And it is turned on after giving the switch. If you guys enjoyed the video, give a like and subscribe to our channel and stay tuned for our next video. And after doing it for several times, you can see my power bank is totally fucked up. So please don't try this at home. You can see what it can do.